A lot of folks just think money will fix things, mm-hmm. you know, and you gotta go to therapy. I know specifically a lot of men in my life, like friends and people I've dated, like they were in like a hard space with money and they just thought like if I could just get the stress of not having to get money, mm-hmm. then if I could clear that stress, mm-hmm. it would clear like all these mm-hmm. other stresses. Mm-hmm. And I know for me, I used to think the same way, but I remember right before I moved to LA, I decided it was time to start going to therapy. And I'm so glad I did it because I think I would have still been successful just because I'm a hard worker. Yeah. But there's a lot of things that come on the other side of success that you don't see coming.
Yeah, exactly.
And if you don't have the mental and emotional strength and like have worked through your traumas, it's going to hit you regardless.
So many of us, you know, growing up, you'll say, okay, especially if you come from humble beginnings, you think to yourself, I'm going to be successful. I'm going to do something. That'll make it better. Yeah. And that'll not just make it better for me, but I think a lot of us mm-hmm. want success not just for ourselves, but to heal generational
yes.
issues. Generational, I mean, we talk about generational wealth. And you think that, like, this burden and this pressure will heal your mother's wounds. Especially what were her issues? What were her problems? So I think people that want to be successful, sometimes they carry a bigger burden than we realize. And I think for someone like Will Smith to speak out about this and to make people be like, ding, ding, let me think about this. Let me work on me. Mm-hmm. While I'm working on being like this superstar, let me work on me and what can I do that can help other people? And I think the biggest part about it is talking about it. Yes. I think that's like the first step is like having these conversations yes. and being like, yo, what hurt you as yeah. a kid?
Yes.
What makes you react to things that way? So him just starting the conversation for me alone made me sit in my dressing room today like, damn, what kind of traumas do I have? Mm-hmm. But at the same time, not becoming a victim to those traumas
right.
and recognizing I don't have to surrender to that, and instead I can overcome that and hopefully help somebody else overcome their traumas as well. That's why I'm grateful for a platform like this.
I was about to say, that's what makes this show so great.